bought a bottle, but unfortunately for him, he had not been able to close that shop. He had not won a tournament in nearly 4 years when he was leading going into it. So let's take a look at Jimmy Truex. See if he can do it. Last 7 times he